Thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. Cresselia is sent out. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Pichu starts to attack. Hit that hurt. Crushing blow. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. It hits. The battle is getting intense. Crushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Whynot is sent out! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Oh! Uh-oh, the attack goes right back to the attacker. That hurt. Counter hits back. It couldn't take it. It's down. Is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. It couldn't take it! It's down! Starmie is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense! Dewgong desperately holds on. Starmie starts to attack. Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Game, set, and match! The blue corner has won the game!